The PVC pipe is the tool that you must use in the beginning to teach the Olympic lift. And the first step is obviously the stance, the grip, the burden warm-up. From there, we have what we call the skill transfer exercises that we'll go over really quick. So my instruction is to go ahead and take that bar back over your head. Straight grip, that's perfect. Put your feet in the landing position. He's got that. And he's going to simply do an overhead squat. Now, I know all CrossFitters know what the overhead squat is, so we'll rush right through this. So he's going to squat, stay. I'm looking at the angle of this. He's got a pretty good angle, looking pretty good, and he stands. And squat, and stand, and squat, and stand. You'll note, too, that everything I'm doing right now is in freeze. I'm going to ask him now to do a pressing snatch balance. So he's going to put the barbell on his back. I'm going to ask, his feet are still in that landing position. I'm going to ask him to press his body down underneath the bar really slow. And what I'm after here is the understanding to the athlete that as I jump that barbell through a range of motion, creating that momentum and elevation on that barbell, when I go to pull myself underneath that barbell, I am actively pushing my body down underneath that barbell. If I don't take that action, if I don't take that pull under push up, that barbell will not be solid in that bottom position. So again, to teach that, we do a pressing snatch balance. I'm going to stand right here, and this barbell is not going to be pushed up, but this barbell is going to be, his body is going to be pushed down. So go ahead and push your body down. Keep going, keep going, keep going, and stand. Good. Lower it on your shoulders. And go. Beautiful. And stand. Excellent job. Again. And go. And stand. Very nicely done.